Because you know you can. And it's honestly all I did. Every step of the way, all I did was set a higher standard. How did I get here? By being fierce. By being fearless. And by being flawed. Completely and utterly flawed. And not perfect. Like none of us are. So tonight I'm going to try and break it down for you a little bit in a slightly different way. I present the 12 sure shot, surefire ways of becoming Priyanka Chopra. Would you like that? Sorry, I was just kidding, because us millennials, we don't like to be told what to do. So this is a gentle nudge in the right direction. Presenting, please, these 12 rules of becoming the best version of yourself. So here are a few of my favorites from my list. There's only one you, okay? Because there's no one like you. And I don't mean the superfluous, superficial parts. I'm talking about the core of you, who you are inside, your values, your beliefs, your flaws. And once you understand who really that person is, you will have taken the first step in finding your unique self. And that is the best version of you. Who am I really? Most often, we don't allow ourselves the ability to dream beyond our imagination. We don't allow ourselves to think about the future because we are afraid of change. We are afraid to move away from what is familiar. Either that or sometimes, you know, we are too rigid to let our dreams evolve. Loosen up. You know, shake it off a little bit. Change is the only constant thing in life, and you are never too old or never too experienced to learn something new.